guys, welcome back to our channel, The Heart of Vlogs. So, Jen and me guys, pupunta kami ng, where are we going?
Tennessee.
Tennessee guys. So, let's go. First stop namin dito ay dito sa Cook County, sa Georgia. Is it Georgia?
Yes.
Yeah, Georgia. So, first stop then, alis na kami guys, mag-drive ulit para makarating bukas ng umaga. Guys, welcome back to my channel. Hi, Ani. So we're here in Delano, Tennessee, guys. So, dito kami sa ano, sa farm market. So titingnan natin kung anong meron dito. So far, guys, ito yung place. Marami siyang tao. Ayan si Chris, yung kamag-anak ni Jack. Hi, Aubrey. Say hi. So, Delano Community Farm Market. So, may story yan, guys. So, ito, guys. So, look like yung squash nila, guys, oh. Sakit ito, guys, oh. Squirrel feeder. So, siya lang squirrel. May, ano, may upuan habang kumakain ng mais. Ang cute nito pa mo. They grow their own food, guys. Tapos binibenta nila dito. Ang mura ng bilihan dito, guys. Rolling pin. Mga cutting board. So itong potato na to guys, is $6 lang siya. 20 itong malalaki sa baba. Ang mura actually ha. Purple potato. Bell pepper guys, only $5. Fresh na fresh from the farm. Ang mura ah. Everything is $5. Only $4. And there's their bread, guys. May banana nuts. Meron silang kale, turnip, yan carrots. Lahat nito, guys, is organic. Meron silang black eggplant. Meron silang radish for salad. Meron silang turnip. Ang ganda ng mga squash nila. Iba-ibang variety ng squash. Ito siya. Ito naman, yung cucumber na ginagamit nila sa pag-pickled. Yan. Pickled. Sweet potato. They have garlic. Ayan, unwashed potato. Sweet potato, I mean. Ayan. $1 a pound. Ito yung purple. Itong mahal. Pero dito, mura-mura lang, guys. It's only $1 a pound. Mayroon ang sweet Italian pepper. Okay! So, that's their waiting skills, guys. Yan yung timbangan nila. Tsaka ito yung